Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Obafemi Hamzat, has identified agriculture and technology as a solution to tackling youth unemployment in Nigeria. The Deputy Governor made the submission today while addressing the academic community of the Lagos State University, Ojo, Lagos State.
We must invest in R&D. It is limited in most developing countries owing to lack of financing opportunity and incentive for private research and to uncertain returns. I therefore urge this institution and many other institutions such as this to concentrate on research and development for the benefit of the nation. In research and development, we can explore many opportunities such as plant breeding. Plant breeding plays an important role in boosting productivity by adapting cultivated varieties to local conditions and making them more resilient to insects, diseases, viruses, and abiotic stresses, that is drought and flood.
In their remarks, a senior advocate of Nigeria, Wole Olanipekun, and the Vice Chancellor of the University, Olariwaju Fagbonsan, called on the government to declare a state of emergency on youth unemployment in the country.
Well, again, there are some crimes that are not defined. Unemployment, well, let me say, it's a misdemeanor. On the part of government, on the part of weak elders, the youth must be employed. We have no choice, we have no authority, no animal, no caveat. When someone enters the university, he graduates, is fulfilling his own part of the contract. It is the duty of the government, the duty of the elders, the duty of those who have stepped through to get them